action adventure movie, citizens of Steelport are being terrorized by a giant boulder. The several-ton object escaped from an office building downtown when the cables for a counterweight snapped and sent this rolling ball of death out into the streets. Though an elevator was crushed during the fall, rescue workers were unable to pry apart the metal to determine if anyone was inside. The presence of what appeared to be blood suggested the worst. At this time, city officials are uncertain how this new menace will be removed before more people find themselves crushed under its enormous weight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Terror Report.
This week on Nightblade, Stu and Nightblade are torn as Nightblade vows to seek out and kill Mr. X.
NB, you know the Cyprian order's on your ass? You can't go looking for Mr. X.
He has to pay for what he did to Sylvia, what he did to me.
What about what the Cyprian order did to Marion?
Back off, Stu.
You were so busy pining over a dead girl, you didn't even notice the living one right in front of you.
Back off, Stu!
Will the Cyprian order get in Nightblade's way? Or is it open season on X as Nightblade seeks revenge? X is on the run, and Nightblade's closing in.
Mr. X!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade. The Season 1 marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.
What the hell is that thing?
Steelport is my own. There's plenty more fight to me.
Steelport will be mine.
How are you enjoying your new freedom, Zemos?
I wish you'd let me go home and change, brother. What I got on ain't exactly comfortable.
Oleg, I'm glad you made it.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
It would not be the same without you, comrade. Let's go find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
Leave this imposter to me.
Well, that means everyone else is on us.
You are no child of mine, just an abomination.
That was just weak.
It's like I'm back on the road.
Oh.
I'll take care of this.
No one stops this saint. Have patience!
Be careful, they have flamethrowers!
That's how it's done! My enemies don't last. That is a good start.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the Syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me? The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kenzie, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.